A microwave pulse ring appeared for about 15 hours near the international dateline on September 24th at 9 a.m. UTC, while a thick cloud is passing in a westward direction. As the cloud reached longitude 170 degrees east, another 10 hours microwave pulse appeared on September 25th from 8 p.m. UTC accompanied by a ring near longitude 170 east and latitude 27 north. The anomaly differs from the previous microwave pulses observed in the same area. The pulse seems to be behind the clouds. After the anomaly disappear, the clouds in the southwest portion moves westward and started spinning. Let us zoom in and watch closely. Let us use a magnifier, and see the center of the storm, while moving in a west-northwest direction.